A red sticker this week at a popular spot in Old Town. Details in tonight's Red or Green Report.
During routine inspections, health inspectors found several critical violations at the Church Street Cafe at 2111 Church Street Northwest and gave it a red sticker. Those violations included beef not held at hot enough temperatures, eggs, chicken, and beef not kept cold enough, and contaminated equipment because an ice wand had fallen to the bottom of the freezer. I talked to the owner, who told me, "My food wasn't hot enough on the steam table. Everything is now corrected, and we've put tops on all my steam tables to keep the food hot." After a reinspection, Church Street Cafe is in compliance. Go to KOAT.com for more information on the Rent-A-Green Report.